For those who are here in spirit but can't be here in person, it's really important that we keep these rallies going, because what has happened here in the last 2.5 years is atrocious. It's criminal. The government has used medicine to impose tyranny upon the people. Firstly, I want to say thank you to all you people who have been strong. You've shown massive moral courage in the face of incredible tyranny, both political, social, and any other form. So I want to thank you for everything that you're doing. You are standing up for those who can't stand.
Let's go. Resist. What a lovely day, what a lovely group of people to all talk about the various things about to enslave us.
Who's the man?
That's me today. I'm gonna get very edgy, get a bit spicy, get some opinions out there. Because the world's gone a bit mad, I think we can all agree on at the moment. You know, every morning I wake up, I see some, you know, what crazy thing am I about to witness today.
And all they can do is detain you. The police may be called in to detain you, possibly for a medical service. They may go to the magistrate's court and get a warrant. Bring it on! All you can do is detain me.
We want people to see the message, know what we're on about. Behind the banners, let's keep going.